Sure. So that's good. So, all right. Our next song is Monkey Town, and this is not short. Monkey Town is almost 4 minutes long, so. But it's a lot of repetition, a lot of cardio again. You're gonna be doing some single beats. Singles right, left. Reaching out one arm at a time, okay? You're gonna be doing doubles, middle, single beats. Doubles, middle, single beats, okay? Then there's a tricky drum beat. One, two, and three, four, one, and two, three, four. If you've been here a while, you guys know this song. All right, then we have a little bit of some doubles up, I believe. Yes, doubles up right here, and that's it. Okay, just a lot of repetition. Have fun. All right, Funky Town. Do you know who sings this song? I'm sure they, you know, have so many hits out there called Lips Incorporated. Never heard of them. Yeah, one hit wonder. Yeah. L-I-P-P-S, just so you know. If you ever look it up. Yeah. I don't know.
That's right.
Here we go. Single beat.
Got it.
once, oh, you don't need water. You're probably not going to be. Well, you do need water. So if you need a drink, please grab a drink. You're using a lot of energy as you're drumming along here. Our next song is Mamma Mia. This one is, I've been doing this one a little bit with you lately. This one has been a big request for a lot of folks who have seen the movie Mamma Mia. So we're going to be doing some zigzagging. Alternating those sticks up and down, zigzag like a zipper, and around. Make sure that if you want to, you can get a little hip action in here. It was so cute the other day. I was drumming with some elderly, there was an elderly gentleman in the class, and he was focusing so hard on the zigzagging, but it was funny. It was so cute to watch him because he was really trying to get his hips going. It was just so cute. He was just really staring at the zigzag, but it was funny because he was feeling the beat. It was really cute. Yeah, it was really cute to watch him. He was having fun. Okay, so this time we're gonna do over and up on a four count. One, two, three, four, up, two, three, four, over and up on a four count. Then you're gonna do an extended crossover with that crisscross in the middle, like we did before. Okay, and a different count this time. And then some extended doubles, which is 2-6, to the right, middle, left, and middle. Okay, are you ready? Have fun. This is by ABBA. Zigzag it. Up again. Take it to the right around. Left around, get ready with singles to the right on four. Two, three, four, pass the ball. Get back in here, back in. So I do. I think you're ready. I'm going to invite all the grandkids. And, well, we'll think about it. All right. The last one before we get into our noodles and flag stuff is Shop Around by The Miracles. We've done this one before. It's been a while. And again, we're going to start this move. Kind of big, stretchy, swimmy move, stretching out those shoulders with the intro, kind of feeling good, getting them stretched out a little bit, okay? Then you're going to be doing doubles, and you're going to be doing doubles across. When you come back to the middle, you're going to do that split front and back that we did earlier, okay? A side, top, click, and this one is where you go wide to the neighbor, so be nice, okay? Wide, on four, together, up, together,